guys, what's going on? I'm really sorry I've been inactive for quite some time. I now do have enough money. It's just a little update, but I now have enough money for my new recording set. So around this weekend, when I get a chance to, it will be ordered. So around sometime next weekend, it will be here. And we won't have this. We don't even have these headphones because I got a little money for my birthday, because my birthday was last week Friday. And I now also have enough money now for a DVI cable, which is basically just a VGA cable for a desktop monitor to the tower. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. So that way I get a DVI cable. I can do a two screens over here where my stuff is. But, so I have two screens, which would definitely help with this stuff. Plus, a new set of headphones, so it was just so much better. As you guys may notice from the video, it's called a Top 5 Dubstep Remixes. And I did say in my very last update video that I was also going to do music stuff, not just gaming anymore. And this is only one of the things that we're going to be doing for gaming. Or not game. I can't speak! For my YouTube channel, there we go. What's one of the music things? So, you know, top 5, top 10, stuff like that. And, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, top 5 dubstep remixes, starting with Immortals by Fall Out Boy, Monk Remix. Hope you guys enjoy this. I really love all of these remixes that are on. Some of my favorite, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want more of this top 5, comment in the videos. Hope you guys just remember to leave a like and subscribe. And if you're already subscribed, don't click that button, because then you'll unsubscribe. And I don't want that, so hope you guys enjoy this video. Remember, like and subscribe. I'll be the watcher of the eternal flame.
feel alone, feel at home, feel like nothing is true.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's forgetting he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole ground rolls so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Wow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Chill. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He knows he won't have it, he knows his whole back's and he's broke. It don't matter, he's close, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked that he knows, and he goes back to this memorable home. That's in it. Back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it.
Yo.
It's a lot collapse, I'm spilling these racks. As long as you feel them, cause the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop feeling them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in rap, spinning me to spark venom. Adrenaline shots, a bit of silly could not get the Eminem to stop. A lot of feelings just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, feeling a minimal swap.
I'm out here till the sun lives out. And my heart is out. I'm a real shitter. And my bone will not see. Come on, till the lights go out. Till the lights.